a very good development there, the criminalization of human sacrifice. We hope it will go a long way in curbing the vice that has been rampant in recent years. Now, the State Minister for Defense, Colonel Okello Engola, wants President Yoweri Museveni to be elevated to the position of Field Marshal within the Uganda People's Defense Forces. The State Minister has urged the Uganda People's Defense Forces Promotions Board to elevate the President to the highest rank in Uganda's military. He says this will go a long way in appreciating his services. He's currently, of course, the Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces by virtue of being the head of state.
State Minister for Defense Colonel Okello Engola was speaking during the decoration of 40 senior army officers in Mbuya. He said the president should be rewarded for what he described as visionary and wise leadership. Okello told the decorated officers that their promotion is a sign of confidence from the president. He told them to be ready to confront the emerging challenges in the country, safeguard the sovereignty of Uganda, and ensure that they hold high the professional integrity of the UPDF.
Ladies and gentlemen, this function would have not taken place today if it wasn't because of the wise and visionary leadership of our President and the Commander-in-Chief, His Excellency General Yoweri Kaguta Museveni. In that regard, I therefore, in a special way, wish to sincerely thank His Excellency the President and the Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces for promoting these officers and for his continued guidance to the Ministry of Defense and the UPDF in particular.
The Chief of Defense Forces General David Muhoozi, Deputy CDF Lieutenant General Wilson Mbadi Mbasu, the head of the Army's National Enterprise Corporation, Major General James Mujira, the Chief of the Air Force, Lieutenant General Charles Lutaya, and the Defense Attaché to Tanzania, Major General Stephen Kashaka, were among the top UPDF officials who decorated the 40 senior officers yesterday. The 40 selected officers, according to CDF Muhoozi, represented the over 1,000 officers whom Museveni promoted to various ranks last week. The commandant of the National Leadership Institute in Chankwanzi, Major General David Chomukama Kasura, the Army representative in Saudi Arabia, Major General Michael Ondoga, the Defense Attaché to the Democratic Republic of Congo, Major General Dick Olum, the commander of the Mountain Brigade, Major General Kayanja Muhanga, Major General David Wakada, and Major General Octavius Buturo are some of the 40 officers who are decorated at the headquarters of the Ministry of Defense and Veteran Affairs in Mbuya in Kampala.
One of the generals who have just been promoted from the rank of a brigadier to Major General, and I'm so excited about it.
What does this mean to you?
As it is always said, the appointing authority, none other than the Commander-in-Chief, His Excellency President Yoweri Museveni, after looking at our service, considering so many things, merit, performance and other issues, I think he thought it was right that I got promoted to this rank, elevated to this rank of Major General. And indeed I'm happy about it that today I'm a Major General.
Very happy today that I have been decorated to the rank of Major General. I want to first of all thank God for the gift of life. I want to thank God for our country, Uganda.
The UPDF representative in Saudi Arabia, Major General Ondoga, said he was grateful that the president had elevated him.